Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you a review about Steelbird Air SBA 2 helmet. This is quite good model recently coming in market. This helmet have a largest visor in recent all the helmet present in market. And one thing is to told you about this helmet, price depend on the color and the visor you got. If you need some customers, so you need to contact the seller. So I hope they will customize your visor with your helmet. They are having a, and another twist thing is that this helmet come with two visor. One is coloring visor, film visor, and another is clear visor. So if you need to ride at night, so you need to set up the clear visor, and if you riding daytime, so the color film visor is perfect for that. So let's unboxing the Steelbird SBA 2 helmet. So I need a scissor for that. I hope, yeah. Please Amazon, next time when you send any package with UPC, do concern about the box they have carried. This very bad quality when I'm receiving this, and I'm little bit shocked the product in good condition or not. So I hope this is in good condition. I still not open this. I wish. Okay, so one thing I told about you, they having two glasses coming with this helmet. One is the clear glass, that's it. Main se side mein rakh deta hu. Okay, so this is the helmet. This is Steelbird Air SBA 2 model. SBA 1 model is also looking very good. I ordered this blue color. Looking very good, you know. Let's see this now. Okay, it's looking very good from outside, but inside the padding is very cheap quality padding. I wish Steelbird should provide much more padding. I use Trust 3D Ninja. The padding has been very good quality. जो Steelbird एयर हेलमेट का खासियत है, इसमें ये आता है कि ये जो वॉल्ट आता है ना, इसमें से आपका एयर पासिंग होगा और आपका ये एयर ये पीछे से निकल जाएगा, तो आपका जो हेड है, हेड में आपको बहुत ठंडी महसूस होगा राइडिंग के टाइम, जो बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. तो अब मैं ये हेलमेट पहन के देखता हूँ कि मुझ पर कैसा सूट कर रहा है कि नहीं. अगर नहीं कर रहा है तो देखना पड़ेगा. बहुत पसंद है मुझे, वापस नहीं करूँगा मैं. वाओ, कंफर्टेबल, एंड दोनों साइड से व्यू भी बहुत अच्छा आ रहा है. टोटल मुझे वाइड एंगल एक व्यू मिल रहा है इनसाइड हेलमेट, एंड जो विजर लगने के बाद कुछ मुझे ट्रांसफॉर्मर्स फील हो रहा है अपने आप, ये बहुत अच्छा है. एंड ये जो फिल्म विजर है, इसको आप दिन में ही यूज करें, मैं सजेस्ट करूँगा. रात में अगर आप लोग यूज कर रहे हो तो आप वाइट विजर यूज़ कर ले, लेकिन क्योंकि ये इसमें से 85% रात का टाइम में दिखाई नहीं देगा, तो ये रात में राइडिंग करने के लिए बहुत प्रॉब्लमेटिक हो जाएगा. आप बहुत इजीली इसका विजर चेंज कर सकते हैं, बस इसको ओपन करना है, एक स्क्रू ड्राइवर लेके ऐसे ओपन करना है. वो मैं कभी दूसरा वीडियो में दिखा दूंगा आपको. अब बट देयर आर हैविंग अनदर प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन नॉट फिट चिन माउंट ड्यू टू this long visor. So I have to, and this is my favorite position for mounting a camera. And let's see how to mount a camera in this helmet. And this is the wide visor, which you can also replace with this current visor. And this also very cool type, I think. you brought a helmet and get two type of glasses. Quite impressive. And one more thing to told you, this helmet have so many ear bolt. This actually Steelbird ear model is specially made for air passing inside the helmet, and this is made by German engineer for Indian road condition and weather condition. They are having a heavy rain sometimes in India, so that on that time if we are shutting down this vault, the all the vault has been shut down. You can see this, the all vault has been stopped, and they are having another net type something. This is for passing the air through in, which go through inside, and this is passing with this vault. I hope this helmet will support me in my all my rides. I'm ordering it matte blue because my bike Apache is matte blue. Sorry, I didn't show my bike to you till now. I will definitely show you in my next video. Or yes, this is ISI proof. Some people ask me that, is this ISI proof? Yes, this is ISI proof. If you like my video, please like, comment, share, and do subscribe my friends, and also click the bell icon for better notification. चलो बाइक चलते हैं, नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मिलेंगे. ये शॉर्ट वीडियो था हेलमेट के रिव्यू के बारे में, और मैंने और भी कुछ मोटो ब्लॉगिंग के लिए स्पेयर ऑर्डर किया है अमेज़न पे. अगर मैं इस हेलमेट का लिंक आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे रहा हूँ, नीचे देख लेना प्लीज़.